Oh. Okay.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
The thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Okay. Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrow. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, whoever you can. You don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
Just walking around in cleaner territory. Okay. No, you're just gonna go back and forth. Huh? Stop. Okay, yeah. I saw in GFL's original event, you actually can fight Joe Farrell as either Force of Fleet or Vector. Although, weirdly, if you're playing as Vector, you fight Force of Fleet with Joe Farrell.
Easy there. What do you think of the burn? Dispatch look okay?
They're not bad. We would have liked it better if it hadn't almost come down on our heads.
Man, get over it. Just go over it upstairs and tell the boys.
Hobart, the Felicia. Can't raise Patterson's patrol. Get your heads out of your asses and keep an eye out. This could be it.
Gotcha, boss.
Thank you.
tank. You hear me? You can't let them get to the tank.
Chemical signature detected. Source identified. Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
We can see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Active echo beacon detected.
their fire will stop me. Get up.
Goddamn long.
Sorry, I had a problem with the tank strap. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
ignition sequence triggered.
Fire hot.
You are now entering a safe area. Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Someone should have told Farrell that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work.
Zone and regret every decision I ever made. So not just switching to ACR and a melee. First. LMB. And LMB. EG7 it is.
Warning, all supply drops will expire in 30 seconds. Now entering a safe area.
I went to the one who wanted my gamer tag. It's right there.
Update. Supply drops have expired.
Clear. 6 should have LMB. Everywhere. Everywhere. Nothing to lose. Not yet.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Warning. Now entering Dark Zone. Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
More than actual people. Before DD1 is the worst war zone. Which it always is. No.
I see the target! Come on!
Five in DD3 or 1? yep. Oh, right. You get three at the park. Well, it doesn't seem to be any activity going on at one. Doesn't mean there's not people there, but something I should be wary of. Okay, these two landmarks came back. North Tunnel was just cleared, so the tunnel is definitely there. Oy. Go Roomba. There's nowhere sacred. What do I have? A Scarrow. Eh. You know, I'll give him up.
Attention, leaving Dark Zone.
You'll be back. I know it.
Stupid!
Over here.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Indicate this area is contaminated.
Moving down? Oh shit, that's not good. So, I'm gonna strategize to do it now.
Oh,
here. And the thing about these groups is someone's always gonna come try to fight them. They buy me some time. And I want to know I'm people. I think it could be anywhere within these 2 to 4, maybe 5. more shots if you want. Someone figures out what's up.
Be cool.
Amazing thing about BP1, you can use chaos to your advantage.
Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area.
Definitely got a 9 putting all this stuff out. Damn it, I wanted to go to 9 too. But that door is still right on top. But I'm gonna come for the north.
We've got 10! It's gotta be.
bunch of loot. Watch out, mine is tracking, but it also might be
like,
the time I have to walk, I cannot be wet, so my feet are dangerous. It always
cargo pickup underway.
You go in without this, you're dead.
kill Rogue, main cleaner, looking pack, and main rest. That's really nice. Nothing.
All remaining supply drops will expire in
this is the shit I need.
Second.
Oh my god. Someone has been at work. Well, that one cleared me.
Attention, supply drops are now expired.
So the guys are right here, they say. I don't know how to check it out. Better to guess, they'd be going for the limo plan. Best case scenario, I can join them. Worst case, there's a group of four and they slaughter my ass. Now I'm gonna check it out.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Caution. Entering dark zone.
Exactly, because I don't know what context you're speaking. Yep, I was right. They went and cleared this. And this one just opened back up, so it might be going in a clockwise direction. To Either that or gonna go through the north tunnel, and that's a distraction point. Someone right now? I wouldn't get that though, because this one here at night is quick. Shorter to get to. Oh wait, this one can open. Wait, so that might be that guy at 8. He's not clearing me, because he's not clearing me. He's distracting over at 8 right now. I could take this one right now. Yeah, give me 5 minutes. Not a gun in there. So we need to clear this quickly. And hope it's not a wave.
Secured.
Get out of here. antagonist. Cool. Imagine the dragon and none of them. Alright, triple warp it. I'm like down here. So I have to clear out these two. So they're moving downwards.
This neighborhood is now under the protection of the last man to town. Please cooperate with any request from an LMD soldier so we can ensure your safety.
I might be safe if I wait a little bit before. Could use this to show speed. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's go.
Chopper is inbound.
Hey, peace. This is her track too.
Package is secure. Extraction complete.
Oh, everyone.
Now! Goodbye.
right?
Hurry and secure.
Dude, that is perfect for that. My man really just tried suicide bombing me.
secure.
Oh, that's what it is. Yeah, that's that landmark in 8.
Starting cargo extraction.
Seconds.
grade level.
Of course.
Package is secure. Extraction complete. Contamination level rising below street level.
Can't touch anything in the cold part, my well.
Warning, a nearby agent has gone rogue.
I'm lying, abort mission. Abort the fucking mission. I'll just throw the one in the sky. And this force is why you don't trust anyone in the dark zone.
Contamination level critical below street level.
As far as you can.
Attention. Exiting dark zone.
Sustained, determined. I might hold on to you.
You go in without this, you're dead.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Contamination level lowering below street level. Hostiles detected below street level. Attention, supply drops detected.
Thank you. Yes.
Additional hostiles.
Oh yeah, that was the other way. What did they go to? When did that rogue thing happen? Where's the med effect though? Right here. Oh, that's the thing. I should have done it on sleep. I can distract quickly and then. Common to see him flying around this attraction zone, and outside of DD1 West.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Another mess to clean up. Yeah, get it on the run!
Supply drops will expire in 30 seconds. Item extraction is go.
One here.
Oh.
convoy.
Alert. Supply drops are now in fire.
Seconds till extraction complete.
That'll save your life. Don't waste my time.
Eventually.
Russian agent is down.
Okay, boys, I'm gonna come on. And top.
Readings indicate an echo nearby. entering a safe area. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area. agent is leaving the team.
What you looking for?
That could be easy for me. Termination has gone on.
I ain't gonna be here forever.
This can't be the same line I was just in. No. Oh. The same situation going over at night. I wonder if those are the same people, actually.
Up and out of New York. This is Rick Velasquez telling you it's time to get out of bed, face the day, and do the very best you can. Or don't. It doesn't make no difference to me if you stay in bed all day, so long as you keep listening. In any case, once again, this is When You Know It, and I am, once again, your host. What I want to talk to you about today is the weather. I know, it's cold and shitty. But doesn't it feel like it's been cold and shitty forever? Calendars, because who's got one of those anymore, right? But doesn't it feel like this cold weather has lasted forever? Like, way longer than it should have? I've got a theory about that. And I know, you're going, yeah, Velasquez, you've always got a theory. But the thing is, how often am I right? And the answer is, too damn often. So hear me out. I'm thinking that maybe, just maybe, government's a little further along in their weather control programs than they'd like us to think. There's a little project up in Alaska called HARP that, if you believe some people, is all about weather control. Now let's think for a minute. You want to make it easier to lock down a city. Keeping the weather cold and nasty is one thing. You get sunny and 78 degrees, all of a sudden folks are going to feel a little more frisky. Courtesy of the weather. It sounds crazy, but times like this, crazy
tactical phrase.
Agent, we're getting word of supply drops landing, but they're arriving in the dark zone. Something's going on, but I'm not quite sure what. One thing's for sure, you better get there before the wrong people get their hands on whatever it is, because I got a feeling it's not pasta and blankets. Get on it, Agent.
Let's see. We got a group of manhunts over here, and I just saw another one over here. Where are these guys heading down? Wait, no. What, two groups? What are these two people? These ones can appear out right now. This would be a group of two. I didn't get too keen on anyone, so I may just be able to do one thing.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Warning. Entering dark zone.
It can be so useful.
Oh, we'll find you.
Over here. With me.
Remember how we finish off them guards?
Getting bored, man.
I gotta get that thing.
Right.
something, man! You ain't got a chance!
Okay, that guy went down to here. So, we might cross paths if we go to here. There's a whole couple items on the way. Probably need 7, and we're good. If it's 6. Oh, yep. I knew it, I knew it. Oh, you just cleaned us out? Okay.
Don't care if it's cold. At least I'm out of there.
Package is secure. Extraction complete. secure.
Ooh. Oh, okay. They're over here. Four rogues. Six and seven. Probably digging it out. Two manhunters about to go. Yeah, they're about to go. They're about to clash. Even if they were after me, they won't get me. Maybe. I've seen where it should happen.
Get the chop done.
Here we go.
Extraction.
We've got the package.
Incoming supply drops detected. Calibrating landing zones.
Till extraction complete.
This is our town!
Seconds.
Secured.
What queen is alive?
Remember why you're here!
Oh, are you getting pinned? You are. Not this again.
Here we go!
I think I'm under the nose.
Successfully secured.
Now I've already done two extractions. I've overstepped my welcome here. Okay. was there earlier too. What the hell?
Supply drops will expire in 30 seconds. Attention. Hazard levels normal. Now entering a safe area. Update. Supply drops have expired.
Over to. Go back in. What if it just popped your survivor link? I mean, recovery link. I don't know where he died or what happened. Don't go in the area, you'll just get sniped.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Pop your recovery link. Don't get us all up at once. There we go. Run away. I have no idea why you even ran in there to begin with. There you go. Another fire. Boom.
Agent is now leaving your team. Final, Larry. Pretty quick.
left behind. Yep, left behind.
Thank you.
team is down. Required.
Target.
hell? Session down. Thank you. Really, this doesn't count for Bill.
You better run!
Thank you. best thing to do now is to open all this up. Oh yeah, I'd maybe get a cut the back end over here. This one literally just came online. But thank God it did when it happened. We need it. Distances and
your attention, please. Children's story hour will be at 1100 hours next to Christmas tree.
I like the story of resistance, if I'm being honest. Thank you. Nice swap out bleed for burn. God, no. Offense disruptors. Fuck that. No, fuck that. That one for now.
Chemtrails? I hear you say? What have they got to do with anything?
This needs to be a nice combo.
I am a conspiracy theorist, because in order to survive in this insane world that somebody cooked up for us, I have to be. Taking what people tell you at face value, that is a sure way to get yourself killed in the new world.
Come take a look.
I don't even want you taking me as gospel. Question everything. Find your own truth. And when you do, bring them back to me so I can share them with the wider populace.
Sorry you didn't see anything you liked.
And with that, I'm going to end the stream here. So thank you all for tuned in, and even though you probably didn't stay for any more than 10 minutes. And I'll see you whenever the hell I see you. Turn this off.